Sorry, where was I? Ah, yes.
They say of the fable that businessmen croon, that dog may eat dog, but he pays the raccoon. Filling up the coffers, billing up the otters, watching them squirm. Yes, lions and tigers and bears, oh my firm. I've made mountains from founding these half-finished villages. Run down little towns that I fill up with idiots. Declare one the mayor, flare their ego a little bit. Charge them with fixing it, then charge for the privilege. You buy land at a high deposit when I drop profitable hovels on it. Each island is like a wallet, cause I got the whole place in my pocket. You crank the land value with every little bit of spit and polish. If I get a better tenant than you, well thank you, everything's demolished. It's about time I took some more payments from your good selves. I'm just balancing the books, but I'm still waiting on the bookshelves. You promised you'd build me once you patch the fence. Don't like it, then bill me, I'll just add it to the rent.
Never seen a game so twee, but there's administration fees for this little haven we chisel from complacency, and we pay gratefully, slaving every day for the price tag attached to the back of our new horizon.
A tie that racked up a tycoon can't handle my mess, you'd best stick with Splatoon. You'll be knee deep in seashells before we hit noon, and that's hardly a dent in the debt you've accrued. You may wonder why we keep moving around. The houses you buy aren't that structurally sound. A few years will lapse, they collapse to the ground, and these suckers cough up for another new town. You call me amoral, is that what you think? Well, at least I've not driven my assistant to drink. Poor dear little Isabel is caught in a living hell. It's fishing and yard work, not building a citadel. Overworked, underpaid, that poor little shih tzu. Managing a bunch of animals, I guess it really is. I guess you see the pun there. Some mare you turned out to be, if I do say so. How fitting in a town full of critters that the only human is the scapegoat.
Never seen a game so twee, but there's administration fees for this little haven we chisel from complacency, and we pay gratefully, slaving every day for the price tag attached to the back of our new.
Extortion has seldom been so inoffensive. No matter the tax and whatever the rent is, they flock and they herd just to pay their expenses, with no picket line except a few garden fences. Read between the lines and you might find the margin. So eat up the jargon, don't argue the bargains, or I'll add a no pets clause. It wouldn't be hard, and I'll have every resident live in the garden.
Never seen a game so twee, but there's administration fees for this little haven we chisel from complacency, and you pay it gratefully, slaving every day for the price tag attached to the back of your new horizon.
Right, rent's due, and I think you owe me some nuts or fruit or fish or something.
Tom Nook here. Yes, yes, I'm from Yorkshire. Don't question it, hmm? Thanks for watching, and a big thanks to my wonderful suckers and supporters over on Patreon. If you enjoyed the song, please do check the playlist for more. Like, comment, subscribe, all that malarkey, and once you've all rung the bells for notifications, you can pay them directly to me. Ta-ra for now, hmm? I've got money to collect. For the orphans. Yes, yes, orphans.